interesting to see, you know, how he fights through this. And
now Yankee fans stand and cheer. Jeff Francoeur may have been the answer to Robinson Cano being hit on the helmet. It was 90 miles an hour. Ed Rapuano, just to play it safe, is going to warn both sides. Burnett can get it up to 97. And that was not where the target was. Now Burnett reacted as though he was frustrated. But that's not where he wanted to throw that pitch. And